All right, today we're checking out Golden Earring. We're listening to the song Twilight Zone. Let's get into it.
When the bullet hits the
you
bone.
You knew it.
That's
it,
one that stands out the most.
When a bullet hits the bone. Ooh, that's like a...
Right, so got a song about murking people.
Ooh, yeah.
Something about a hitman and whatnot.
Twilight Zone.
Not quite sure what it's about other than putting a hit out on someone. But the sound is like a good regular rock sound.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's like some kind of subgenre of rock. But this, like, when I think of just rock, think of this. Like this kind of sound.
Why is it a little dirty? It's a little dirty.
It is. When the bullet hit the bone.
Bone.
It's definitely
bone.
A little extra
it's like
there.
Bone.
But to me, that's kind of how rock is. Like, it leaves room for that. For, like, your own flair.
Okay.
I mean, every genre you could do your flair, but rock, a lot of it has that little dirty flair to it.
Because, like, yeah. Definitely.
When the bullet hits the bone. When the bullet hits the bone. We'll be right back.
Okay, ooh. That has to be like the theme song for a movie or something.
Right.
Don't you think?
It would be a good theme song.
Like some kind of 007 type. Like not actually 007, but some kind of action movie like that.
Yeah, it would be a good theme song. I would support it. Yeah.
What? Support it? I'm saying I think that's where it came from.
Oh, you think so?
I think so.
You don't think it's like
a... Like based on the theme of the video and stuff. But actually, if it was for a movie, they probably use clips from the movie.
Right? Right? Yeah. You know what's weird?
What?
That song kind of reminded me. Okay, you know that bad Michael Jackson song?
Can you sing it?
It's like, I'm bad. You know it. Something like that. So I feel like that kind of, like, I never realized how much rock was in Michael Jackson music.
Right?
Like, I never realized. But it's like, whoa, did he grow up?
I think he was a rock star.
He was like more rock.
Not just rock was in his music. I think, right? He was some kind of subgenre of rock.
Right? I feel like they branded him as pop. So like it was kind of like super, you know, broad audience. Like everybody was like, oh, cool. But honestly, I mean, a lot of the sound, the vocals, the like instruments, it's like, what? Like what? We've been listening to rock music our whole lives.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.